Okay, guys, if you want a dump truck, if you want that big ass booty, I'm gonna tell you how, and you're gonna be surprised that it's not as hard as you think it is. Okay, so step one, eat in a surplus. Sounds obvious, but a lot of people are scared to eat calories. And trust me, that was me too. I was always in a deficit. So I reverse dieted from like 1600 calories up to 3000 calories. This doesn't mean you need to eat 3000, but you do need to be in a surplus. And you need to eat high protein. So step two is compound movements. The basics will give you the most results. I see a lot of people looking for some crazy exercises to get a big butt. No, just if you put a lot of effort into your big exercises and sprinkle in your little accessories, you'll be good. So I do a squat variation, a hinge variation, so a deadlift or something, a hip thrust, hip extension, and lunges. So I do low bar back squat to hit my glutes. I usually do RDLs now or conventional deadlifts, and I do a hip thrust and I do Bulgarian split squats, but you can also do reverse lunges, front lunges, curtsy lunges, whatever. Those will give you the most results. Step three is gonna be a combination. It's hypertrophy rep ranges, so 8 to 15 reps, but then also progressive overload. So increasing weight or reps or frequency over time. Don't stress this too much. It doesn't have to be anything crazy. It could be a little bit of weight, a couple reps. As long as you're progressing over time, you will keep seeing results. And just so you know, there's this thing called diminished returns, which is just slower progress over time. So usually people get a lot of progress in the beginning. They get those crazy beginner gains, and then it will slow down. The closer you get to your genetic potential, the slower your results will get. But that doesn't mean it's stopped. It's just slower.
Do you want a more shapely butt fast? It's so easy. All you have to do is lie down. Rest your face on the arms bent in front of you. Then, using your glute, raise your right leg off the ground, taking it as high as you can while keeping your hips square to the ground. Flex your ankle throughout the movement. Do this 20 times on the right leg and then repeat on the left leg. Complete 3 sets on each side. After a week, you should definitely start to see some results.